crazy. He worked hard. And putting the adapter up here to put up. And
this sounds like that guy's motor in that thing.